Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Today we are going to talk about a very interesting topic, simple but very useful when you are working in Google Sheets. We are going to talk about V Lookup in a Google Sheet and V Lookup between two Google Sheets. If I talk about V Lookup in same Google Sheet, it is a very simple and plain formula as we used to do in Microsoft Excel. For example, this is my data. I want to VLOOKUP stock price bought at against stock name. Okay, so I have copy pasted the column B in this sheet, in the same Google sheet, right? And I want the second column in here. For example, in this column C, I want in this column. So I'll apply the formula VLOOKUP and search for this string, comma. Then where I want to search it? I want to search it in this column from B1 till column E bottom. I'll freeze it, comma 2, comma 0 and bracket close. Right? Yeah, and bracket close. So if I'll see, I get the data, I'll just drag the formulas here and I get everything here. The total of this particular column is 50,289. And if I go and check this, the total is 50,289. That means all the values have come up correctly. Cool. This is a very simple and very basic formula which you used to do in Microsoft Excel. Now the challenge is, if I want to do a VLOOKUP between two Google Sheets, right? So let's talk about my second sheet. This is importing data from different file. Okay. This is a separate Google Sheet and this is my main dump. This one. Dummy data one. I want the exact same thing. I want stock price bought at against stock name. I'll go to different Google sheet. This one, importing data. I've already copy pasted the stock name here. Now I'll apply VLOOKUP equals to VLOOKUP. Which string I want to search? This string. Okay, cool. Now it is talking about range. Okay, now let's go to that particular sheet and try the old method. This is my sheet and I'll just select the range here, for example, right? Ideally, it should have taken the range. If I come back, see, nothing happens. It has not taken the range from different sheet. That means this sheet cannot talk to the other sheet as of now. So the only method in which we can connect to Google Sheets is import range. We have to import that particular data in our dummy file in this formula, so that this formula knows that you have to go to this sheet, go to this tab, go to this table and pick the values and bring it here. So I'll start with import range. Okay, now I want the spreadsheet URL where my dummy data is, right? I will go to my dummy data, I will take the URL and I will come back to this sheet. I'll start with double quotes, copy paste the URL, double quotes closed, comma, double quotes, the tab name in which my data was present, that is dummy data. I'll come back, I'll write dummy data, exclamation mark, very important, do not forget it. Now I'll go back, I'll see from B1 till E I'm referring. I'll come back again from B1 till E, double quotes close and bracket close. That means my data part is done. I'll put comma. Cool. Now my formula knows in which URL it has to go, in which tab it has to go, in which range it has to fetch the data from, right? Now I know that in this, from B1 to E, the index, the column which I want is at the second position, 1, 2, right? So I will write it here 2, comma 0, 0 for the exact match and close. I'll click it and see, it will give me the same number. I'll just drag it again and here our total is 50,289, you can see, and in the main file also, the total of this particular column is 50,289. That means we have VLOOKUPed everything from different Google Sheet, right? This is the formula. Always remember, whenever you are connecting to Google Sheets, you have to use import range, whether it is query formula, whether it is any other formula. Import range is a very basic and very important tool. You can say a function which is used to connect the Google Sheets. We'll just go through once more. Search the query in this particular data. Okay, this is the data, and in this data select the second column with an exact match and pull the data here. I hope you understand the concept of how to do VLOOKUPs between two Google Sheets. Please subscribe and like my video if you like my content. Thank you very much for watching.